It feels so amazing that America has voted me into the top 10, you know. It's what I've wanted, you know, this whole experience, you know. And I hope to keep going through this process, you know. I don't want to go home, that's for sure. But going on tour, it's so exciting to know that I have a tour waiting for me after all of this. I wouldn't say there's an added pressure that I've made it to the top 10 now. I would say it's more of a relief because I feel like I'm getting more respect in the industry and the people that we're working with, and I'm not just going through a cattle call of let's see who we can get on the show this year. I feel like I have a place in this industry now, and someone has noticed that and noticed how bad that I want it and how bad all the other contestants want it as well. My fans can expect something new every week, you know. I want to bring something new to the table, but I think they still need to realize that this is American Idol and there's things and guidelines that we have to go by as far as song choices. So, because I know I get tweets and stuff every day that I should do this song, but, and I would love to just do what the fans want me to do, like I would normally do my shows before American Idol started. I used to always do what the crowd wanted, but it's gonna be different here, and I hope to still bring the new thing to the table every time and step the bar up every time instead of just the straight thing and staying at the same bar every time. I want to take it up every time. Going on the American Idol tour means everything to me. You know, it's like ever since I was a little kid, you know, that's been my dream of like going on tour and getting on the tour bus and, you know, going to all the cities and just performing my heart out to all these people and you know, have them connect with me and just give them my heart, you know. And I love songwriting as well, so being able to do that, you know, I can't wait to be able to connect to the audience and fans like that.